To make a half double crochet, you need to yarn over, insert your hook, pull up a loop. Now you have three loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through all three loops on the hook, and you just made a half double crochet. Now let's try that again. Yarn over, insert your hook, pull up a loop. Now you have three loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through all three loops on the hook, and just continue to the end of the row.